A grand welcome is being accorded to the Olympic heroes of the region returning home. Manipur's Olympic hockey stars Sangrakpam Neelakanta Sharma and Pukrambam Sushila Chanu arrived in Imphal to a rousing welcome this afternoon. Manipur Chief Minister N. Biren Singh personally received the hockey stars at the Imphal airport. While Neelakanta Sharma is part of the bronze medal winning Indian men's hockey team, Sushila Chanu is a crucial member of the women's hockey team, which won hearts in Tokyo for its valiant performance despite going down fighting to Great Britain in the battle for bronze. The Sharma-Chanu duo, upon arrival, said that they were overwhelmed by the grand reception and thanked the people for their love and support.
क्योंकि सभी लोगों को सपोर्ट देके मेरे को बहुत खुश लग रहा है क्योंकि आने वाले में भी ऐसे सपोर्ट करते रहे
बहुत बहुत प्यार मिला है मैं एक्सपेक्ट नहीं किया कि मैं ऐसे ही मणिपुर में इतना प्यार मिलेगा
And meanwhile, Chief Minister N. Biren Singh once again showered praise at the athletes of the state and called Manipur a sporting powerhouse.
We have to support, we have to highlight the performance and achievement of our sports person, particularly from the Manipur. Manipur is the powerhouse of Indian sports.
Meanwhile, President of Hockey India N. Gyanendra Singh once again lauded the performance of the hockey teams.
It's a matter of very frightening for the state of Manipur, you know. From 1984 onwards, Manipur has been contributing in the Olympic, particularly in this hockey, you know. So far, we have thrown out as many as seven Olympics. We have just thrown out. And it's a bright matter, you know, see, in this point in time, men team... I have just ended, 41 years medal drought, you know. In this medal, so one Manipur player from Manipur is in the team, you know. So I'm very happy on this and being a president of Hockey India, I congratulate him and I also extend my sincere greetings and thanks to all the people of Manipur who...
And well, a felicitation program in honor of Neelakanta Sharma was held at his village, Kontha Ahulup, in Imphal East District. Manipur Chief Minister N. Biren Singh, Minister Awan Boy Nyumai, and Hockey India President N. Gyanendra Singh were all present at the occasion. And speaking to Northeast Live, Neelakanta Sharma spoke about the Indian team's strategy ahead of the bronze medal match. Sharma said that the team was determined not to return home without a medal after its defeat in the semi-finals.
Yes, medal mil gaya. Main bahut khush hoon kyunki hum semi-final mein haar gaye the. Uske baad hume bahut dukhi hua. Humme nahi, puri team ko dukhi hua kyunki hum itne saal mehnat karne ke baad yahan pe semi-final khel raha hoon aur uske baad hum haar gaye. To hamare paas ek aur chance tha bronze medal lene ka. Jo humne meeting kiye the. तो हमने बोला है कि खाली हाथ इंडिया नहीं जाना है हमें कुछ ना कुछ करके जाना है तो हमने मीटिंग किया कि हम अपना नेचुरल गेम खेले क्योंकि लास्ट मैच अपना बेस्ट दे क्योंकि यस लास्ट मैच में हम जितने भी प्लेयर लगभग मतलब बहुत अच्छे खेले थे क्योंकि उसकी वजह से हम ब्रॉन्ज मेडल मिल गए यस आपने बोला कि सेटिस्फाई कभी अपना परफॉर्मेंस से कभी सेटिस्फाई नहीं होता क्योंकि हम कोशिश करते कि आगे जाके और अच्छा करूँ क्योंकि टीम के लिए हम इंडिया के लिए कुछ ना कुछ लेके आऊँगी
हाँ ये ऐसा होता है प्री मैच में हमारे कोच ये सब बताया जाता है कि एवरी बॉल काउंट होगा क्योंकि ये ओलंपिक है क्योंकि ओलंपिक चार साल के बाद आता है सभी प्लेयर को अपॉर्चुनिटी दिया गया था कि सभी को ओलंपिक खेले क्योंकि हम सिलेक्शन हो गए थे ओलंपिक के उसके बाद कोच ने बोला कि आपको अगर ओलंपिक में खेलने जाएगा तो आपको एक एक बॉल काउंट होगा क्योंकि उस गलती से हमारे ऊपर गोल हो सकता है हम उस अच्छा एक अच्छा करेगा तो फिर हम दूसरे के ऊपर हम गोल मार सकते हैं तो वो चीज़ में मायने रखते हैं कि जब मैं जूनियर वर्ल्ड कप खेलने गए थे बेंगलोर से लखनऊ तो वहाँ पे हम टीम बॉन्डिंग होते थे ना सेम थिंग मेरा अभी भी दिमाग में आया था कि जब हम ओलंपिक खेलने जाने से पहले हमारा दिमाग में आया कि वो चीज़ दोबारा आ गया क्योंकि हम मंदिर गए थे वहाँ पे एक मंदिर है बहुत बड़ा सा वहाँ पे गया था हम जूनियर वर्ल्ड कप में भी यही सेम थे क्योंकि वो चीज़ मेरे अंदर आया तो मेरे को लगा कि इस बार कुछ ना कुछ मेडल हमारे हाथ में आएंगे जो मैंने सोचा वो चीज़ अभी हुआ
So So there you have it, viewers. That was, of course, Neelakanta Sharma, the hockey star from Manipur, talking about the team's strategy right before heading out for their very important bronze medal match at Tokyo. And of course, as you just heard him say, the team was absolutely determined not to return home without a medal after its defeat in the semi-finals. And indeed, that is exactly what the team did, bringing home another bronze medal for the country in hockey.